Many have wondered about the origin of the name Camaro. When asked, Chevrolet once said a Camaro was a small, vicious animal that eats Mustangs. The two classic cars would go on to share one of the longest and most intense rivalries in the automotive world. The original 1967 Camaro came equipped with a modest inline six-cylinder or a variety of V8 engines. Its battle with the Mustang led to a horsepower war, with engine performance steadily rising with each generation. For years, the Camaro and Mustang raced head-to-head in the Trans Am series. The upstart Camaro won the title in only its second year. Currently, the Camaro ZL1 holds a blistering lap time on the Nürburgring of 7 minutes 41.27 seconds, faster than many high-end European GTs and supercars.
Thank you.